Hey, we're at it again. Got the rock picker put back together. Had some drive shaft problems, but it's running good now. And yeah, this is a new field, so we got plenty of rocks. And this is the first time this field's ever been rock picked. We did get the big boulders out with a loader a while back, but a couple days ago. But rock picker's working good now, and Jamie's happy. It actually goes down about a foot into the ground. It goes down deeper than the plow does. And about the way the scarifier was doing the other day. But it doesn't get the round ones really well. They roll and roll and roll. And every once in a while we get hooked into a big one and have to stop. I don't want to break this thing. It's an antique. So now look at that. Going and going and going. I just love it.
We got the clutch a little bit loose, so it'll won't jam up when the rocks get stuck in there.